let's build your brain with level one of a game called Cards in Common. To play, sit next to a partner facing the screen. You'll see six cards on the screen. Each card will have a picture on it. You need to put the cards in groups based on what they have in common. You don't need to use all the cards at the same time. Talk with your partner about ways you can group the cards until time is up. Nice work.